it's worth checking in on. Long hold by Lopez. Breaking ball lined. Urias right there for the out.
You know, he waited for that curveball like he knew it was coming.
Seattle. Seattle went John Means through the no-hitter. There's a bouncer to second. One there on to first, and they turn two. Wasn't sure it was hit hard enough.
Yes, do you run if you're Josh Naylor? Well, not too well. Nice turn. Galvis, strong throw.
Urias will live in Oriole. Runners going.
Yeah.
It hit the bat.
I don't. He says it hit his arm.
No, it hit Urias.
They're going to say it hit the bat. Says check it.
It's kind of a weird.
Every once in a while, you will get a ball that comes in there like that and hit the bat. That wasn't. I think it's all
to Urias. And he rings him up. Strike three.
Nice pitch.
Orioles have 14 hits. Make it 15. Urias into the right field corner. Around comes Franco. He will score. And it's a track meet.
Yeah, and if you're Terry Francona, you're just saying, okay, we're playing horribly. Now what do I do to get through this inning?
A record held by Ken Singleton. Urias there. Two down.
A lot of ballparks close by.
High ball to right field. Naylor over near the line and makes the grab in fair territory. One down. That's hit well right center field, way back. And it's out of here.
Well, that's twice. That's that, talking about the home run early. Went exactly to the same afternoon game against the Mariners, doubleheader.
Way to go, Ramon Urias.
So you can almost carbon copy.